I don't care if we have 10 days or 1 week or 1 day. I want you to spend it with me.
And if I do?
I promise you, it'll be the best 10 days of your life.
Hey ho, on the road again. Moving on forward. Sticking stones won't break a bones. We're in the car on the highway. It's so magical. Your happiness, you know.
Figure skating moves.
Figure skating?
Mm-hmm.
Show me.
This.
Wow.
You don't want to do this?
Mm-mm.
Not even a little bit?
Mm-mm.
Can you give me your hand?
No.
Come on.
Really?
Give me your hand. Come on. I did it for my third grade ballet recital. It goes over really well.
Ten more minutes.
Thank you. down. It's just a blackout. You know what?
I've wanted to kiss you since the 10th grade. I couldn't go another minute without telling you that.
All right. First off, I'd like to apologize for the power. It seems even our home is objecting to the number of people here tonight. But more importantly, I want to make a toast. We're all here tonight because of our daughter, Jade, a girl that brings so much light to our life. And, well, as you can tell, if there's one thing we need, it's light. So, Jade, where are you? Jade, come on.
Maybe I'll give up.
Come on, Jade.
I can wait.
I don't want to wait. I want to feel this with you. Texting. That's unbelievably rude after what we just did.
So.
Don't you have to be at your dad's shop soon?
I should probably go before everyone wakes up.
It's mine now. Your first present to me.